is the story of the legends of Kusu Island. The first stop we'll be going to this temple. So this is the goddess pond. This is the Pasar Malam of the Kusu Island. So I will be climbing up these stairs, okay? And it's very tiring. You can see my parents very tired. Yeah. So we will continue to climb. Enjoy the song of the forest, which is the insect sound. Is it nice?
Nice!
Okay, thank you. Okay, that's my mom, very funny, right? Okay. Okay, we are reaching. They say that this tree, right, if you want to win 4D, you can write your number here and your wish will come true. Okay, now we will be going down. Okay, this is the resting area. And we will be going down from this side. The previous one, we come up from the other side. And this is another staircase that say down. And we will be going down. Okay. You can see that the stairs is quite steep, and I'm going down very carefully in case I fall down. Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, and we're very cheap. At the ending point, like finally. So after we come down from the stairs, you can see a very nice view over here. This is the food center. Okay, I think my brother is going to order something. Yeah. Okay, so this is the char kway teow that we ordered. Let's try it and we will see whether it's nice or not. Oh, okay, I finished eating already. Quite nice lah, huh? Okay, this is the wishing pond of the Kusu Island. Yeah. This is the tortoise shelter, and there's some people feeding it with some bread or ikan bilis. Okay, now the cleaner is cleaning away the excess veggie inside the pond. This is another part of the beach of Kusu Island, and as you can see, it's having low tide now. Okay, and I'm now trying to walk through it. You can just see some waters.